Dr. Arthur Davalere. I'm the Executive Vice President and Chief Operating Officer of Midwestern University and the Master of Ceremonies for today's event. I am pleased to welcome you to the 2010 commencement of the College of Health Sciences. At this time, I ask that out of respect for the solemnity of the occasion, you do not take photographs of the individual students. Each graduate will receive a professional photograph of themselves being congratulated by the university president.